We're getting a new water filter installed today. So I just want to show you all what the San Antonio water system is feeding us. No trickery, I'm gonna just let it record, let it boil, and show you what happens here. I put the video on fast forward after I start boiling the water.
Let the fridge open here.
I hope I don't get a call about my car warranty insurance right now, because I will flip out.
I'm going to test the water before they put in the new filter. Perfectly clean. Everything looks kind of clear, right? Pretty clear.
That is disgusting.
Right before your very eyes. Look at that. We're not done. We can let it settle. No trickery.
We don't drink out of the tap here at home. We buy the 5-gallon buckets from the water fountains for $1. And it looks completely different. This is unacceptable, man. Just let it settle. Before financing.
Before financing, $8,000.
Yeah, so again, it's a package deal. This mud. I don't even have to wait for it to settle. You can just imagine. But I'm not gonna mess with it.
but I do need my phone back.
I gotta get my kids from school in 10 minutes.
I'm just gonna make that like a fast forward video after it's done. But I didn't want to be able to use it.
My point is, this turns to dust to the bottom. And after many years of consuming this, this clogs up your lower intestines. which the doctors do not know what it is. It's a mysterious little white speck inside the x-ray, and they don't know what it is, but they're gonna cut it out for you. Then you're gonna have to shit out of a bag, is what they said to my mama. This is disgusting. I'm not gonna move it. You can see how it settles, and that white stuff is gonna be like on the, like chalk, powdered chalk on the bottom. But I gotta go get my kid from school. Show you the time. 2:34.